to my channel. It's Aisha the Style Perv, and in today's video, we're gonna be doing like a glasses haul book or like a glasses lookbook. I don't know. I've gotten a lot of questions on Instagram, on Snapchat, about where I get my glasses from. All you Instagram stores that make it so hard for us to slay on a budget, but thank God for AliExpress. These glasses are very affordable and also good quality as well. Hopefully, they haven't like gone out of stock, because I did order them from AliExpress, and you know how like sellers actually close their listings. So just in case, if I don't find the sellers listings, I'm probably going to put another link. I don't know. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys, and I'm gonna see you guys in my next video. Bye. Let's get to the video.
Chaperones and limousines, shopping for expensive things. I be on the movie screens, magazines and bougie scenes. I'm not queen, I'm not pristine. I know queen, I'm no machine. I still go to Taco Bell, drive through the rose hell. I don't care, I'm still real. No matter how many records I steal, after the show, after the Grammys, I like to go cool out with the family, sipping reminisce on days when I have love.
Got enough money in the bank for the cool. Plus I gotta keep enough lettuce to support this new fetish lifestyle. So rich and famous, Robin Lee to get jealous. Half a million for the store. Take a trip from here to Rome. So if you ain't got no money, take your phone.
G-G-L-L-A-N-L-O-O-R-R-O-U-O-S-S. G-G-L-L-A-N-L-O-O-R-R-O-U-O-S-S.